on all of them.
This double chicken bacon.
Yep, right there.
All right. Look online and see what time that wrestling tournament's done for the day. I feel like that's when we're gonna get slammed. Oh, okay. I mean, if we're talking WWE wrestling, we should probably talk about that. Steak and cheese. It's taking me so long with this stupid provolone.
The provolone is just ridiculous. I don't understand why it's so sticky.
Oh my gosh, I'm just failing so bad. Me too. Because it takes so long.
You had to do it, you had to be stable.
I mean, it's still not 8 minute sandwich long, but. Is there a third one?
No?
Okay. I should maybe put that bread directly into the proofer because there's only 2 pans of white left. Not even 2 pans. Okay. Yeah, I did pull some and then I got busy helping a customer and I didn't pull all the rest of it for, you know, a while, so. bologna sandwich, no cheese, just mayo. Lettuce and spinach in this. What is this?
It's gonna be a protein bowl, double meat, tuna. I just wanna put all eight of them on.
Oh, okay, sure.
Just lettuce, light lettuce, black almonds, extra black almonds, and tuna.
That's it? Is that enough olives or do you want more?
A little bit more.
Like yeah, sure.
That's it for me.
And mayo?
Yeah.
You said double meat?
Yeah.
And then this one? Is that good? Is this double chicken bacon?
Yep, right there.
All right.
You said you had one more sandwich?
Yes. Exact same as the chicken bacon ranch.
Protein bowl chicken bacon?
Yes. Thank you.
And then do you want the sandwich how it's recommended, just with ranch or?
Yes.
Yeah? No problem. Good? Hey, would you be able to grab me some pepperoni, please? Can you grab me some pepperoni, please? Thank you. Need it. cucumbers, the salad. Do they want lettuce?
No, just
really? Okay. I can heat the meat up.
No.
You want cold meat? Okay. What kind of cheese? Any other subs? Veggies? That's it? Time is it? Get out! You've been here all day. Thank you. Oh, wow. I don't think they cut this paper very well.
Oh, no.
I've actually never seen that before.
Mine must be really low.
Probably. You said you play Stardew Valley, right?
I have in the past, yeah.
Are you gonna get the Haunted Chocolatier?
I have no idea what that is.
That's the sequel.
Oh?
I'm pretty excited for it. You work in a chocolate factory, and it's haunted.
That doesn't look fun.
I know, I can't wait.
Sorry, I need some of these.
Very Willy Wonka.
Yeah, I love the Stardew, just the whole gameplay is so fun. I just randomly come back to it for like a few weeks and then stop playing for a few months and then go back to it again. There was a big update like last year, so there's like a whole lot of new stuff.
Oh. A couple girlfriends who just, all they do is play video games.
Like what kind of games?
Anything and everything. MMOs, horror games, one streams.
On Twitch?
I think so.
Or YouTube?
Twitch.
Regular, okay.
Which one's the one with egg?
What?
The one you put in that egg, is that for?
It's for the next one. It's just a regular pickup, so.
Oh, the Andrew one?
Yep.
Oh,
it just needs a bottle of Coke. Oh, sorry. I didn't realize that's what you were doing.
No, that's fine.
And then, do you have the slip for the next one?
Yep, right there.
Thank you. Hello.
So I'm gonna get 3 urban cheese footlongs.
Okay. And what kind of subs?
2 of them are gonna be cold cut with bacon.
Toasted?
No. Any other subs? You can, no, just these 3, and you can put American on that one.
Okay.
And I don't put any chopping stuff, so I want to.
This one's done?
That one's done. I'll have one simple one for you. Okay, so they'll both have the same thing.
Okay.
So, you can do everything but spinach and pickles.
Okay.
And you want spicy mustard, extra mayo, and a little bit of sweet onion.
We actually don't have the spicy mustard anymore. We don't have yellow mustard or red mustard.
Then just put a little squirt of mustard on there.
Okay.
Sweet onion?
Yes.
I think so. What's that?
Make it in the cheeseburger.
I used to have that at school lunch. It was like a hot dog bun with cheese on it.
Oh yeah, Italian donkey.
Yep, that's what it was. Which is just silly because it was literally just hot dog bun with mozzarella.
One of the choices for school is always bread, cheese with tomatoes. That's what they did.
Why can't they just give me a tomato? That's what I want. Like a fresh one. For you.
Six-inch white.
Kind of stuff. 3 6-inch white, or okay. What kind of subs? Toasted or just the bacon heated? All right. Thank you. What kind of cheese? No cheese? I can add it at the end if you want. Toasted?
Yep.
Did you want cheese on that one? No?
Okay.
Any other subs? Alright. Are these the same?
Slightly.
Okay, I'll just do this one first.
They both get honey mustard.
Honey mustard? Okay.